We are back. Sorry about that. I just wanted to saw the time marker.
Jacob. No.
No, she can't be.
What the hell did you do?
Wait. You did this to yourself. Nicole's been dead this whole time. You just couldn't handle it, could you? Because if she's gone, at least now it'll be in safe hands. The marker won't turn anyone else into its puppet. Give me the loader remote.
No. It's over. We're whole again.
For Christ's sake, I'm not going to ask again, Cross.
No! Enough people have died!
Then just do it. I've got nothing left to lose.
Cross!
It's better this way, Isaac. You'll never recover from what the marker's done to you. And when the tectonic wheel drops, all this will be buried. Just like Earth God wanted.
Warning. Seismic activity increasing. Evacuate to safe locations.
Define the word safe. Considering I'm insane. God damn it, we'll be back. We're back. The crashes are getting far worse now.
Shuttle. I can still make it.
Let's see if maybe let's turn this to performance. See if it, because it seems like every time it happens is right before one of those hitches. Keep the stasis pods this time because my inventory is rather large. One thing I am definitely going to do though, stock up on these. How many credits do I have? 27,000. If not, I'm doing a dumb thing right now.
All I got left!
back here again.
Last warning, Isaac. I mean it.
Oh, we'll actually pause here until we get to the actual combat. Alright, we're about to be in combat. Stayed there so freaking long. get the fuck out of here.
Isaac, it's me. Oh, I wish I could talk to you. I'm sorry.
Shit. Well, that is dead space. We are gonna go ahead and we're gonna fast forward to X16. It was really good. Minus, you know, the 5 gazillion crashes, but not everybody's having this problem, so I really do think it is an AMD issue. Could be wrong, but I haven't seen a lot of bitching and complaining about it. And for how many crashes we had, yeah. Oh, that was one hell of a game. They did a really wonderful job on the remake. Again, it's been for a long time since I played the original, and I kind of kept it that way. I was actually contemplating doing a playthrough of the original for this channel. But when they announced a remake, I'm like, eh. Why not just wait till that happens? Holy credits. I just want to see if there's anything after the credits. Plus, obviously. Aw, 10 power. Oh, no. I had 8, so never mind. Advanced soldier. So you don't unlock the suit until you beat it. Okay, okay. 50,000 credits as well. New Game Plus. That's what I'm fucking talking about, motherfucker. So I'll definitely be playing some New Game Plus. Not on the channel. Just myself. Anyway, I hope you guys enjoyed. We will see you in the next series. Bye.